wonderful celebration of life and love. Just a gentle reminder, if you've not done so already, please silence yourself. Also, to preserve the sanctity of this celebration, if you refrain from taking photographs during the ceremony, a bride and groom will be